looks angry.
Joker, he attacked Blackgate, and the Chaos escaped.
Ugh.
finished!
Send someone to pick this scumbag up.
Smell of... freedom.
No one's gonna believe this!
Party's over. You're going back to Blackgate.
Please! No! It's horrible there! Don't send me back!
Should have thought of that before you signed up to be a mob hitman. Gordon, you should send someone over.
How'd you do it? How'd you get out of Blackgate?
Found him.
Fight's over here, boy! Come on!
You ain't got a chance!
GCPD is on their way.
So, I ain't sticking around to wait for them.
Yes, you are. Gordon, found another one for you.
You too! That who I think it is?
For this one. Somebody give me a hand.
sounds weird.
Anyone know what's causing that?
Disguise?
Nah, man. Just walked on out. Place was all busted up and the guards were gone.
You're telling me you just strolled out of Blackgate and no one said a thing?
Oh, people said things. Stuff like, help me, and I'm on fire, and oh my god, the Joker's gonna kill.
Oh, crap! The bat's coming for us!
He's trying to freak us out.
How's he doing this?
No one
waving the white flag. Please, just stop.
Get off of me! You ain't a cop!
No, I'm worse. Send over a unit, Gordon. I'm leaving a package for them.
My board is lit up. If you don't have an assignment, please report in.
You're right, but I can make sure you're still here when the GCPD does. Gordon, send your closest unit to my location.
Place to crash for the next couple of days?
Not a chance.
Oh, come on!
After what you did last time, no freaking way.
I'll be on my best behavior, I swear. I'll cook, I'll clean, anything.
I don't know. I need to think.
Hey, who's messing with me?
This is
What?
The mitts off of me! Why do you even care if I go back or not?
Because that's what I do, and because it's what you deserve. Gordon, I've got an escaped Blackgate prisoner at my location.
Tomorrow, I'm turning over a new leaf.
You? Going legit?
Whoa. I never said I was going legit. I just said I was turning over a new leaf. I'm getting older, so I'm thinking something less physical, you know? Money laundering, maybe.
That actually sounds kind of nice. Sure beats working... might be onto something. Let me think about it. Say, a bunch more.
Yes.
No, people have been escaping from that place all night.
Nah, this is different. These guys are like the worst out of work.
Who's...
Guys! Guys, he's here!
Jewelry store later.
We've got old Gotham for a long time. He ain't going nowhere. At least he ain't going easy.
Help me. I need a place to hide.
Well, what did you expect? Busting out of Blackgate?
No way!
Hold on. Just give me a sec to explain.
No, definitely not the Bat. Dressed totally different. Calls himself Captain and... Look, can we finish this conversation somewhere else? Somewhere...
Storm of the century, and everyone decides to stay in this Christmas. Gothamites is...
Who's gonna believe this?
Attack together!
Don't worry, it'll only hurt when you breathe. Gordon, I've got another escaped prisoner waiting for pickup.
The snow, all the Christmas lights, really puts me in the spirit, you know? Makes me want to knock over a toy store or something.
Down. Get paid. and then buy a ticket to somewhere warm.
Is that what they call me? Gordon, another escapee from Blackgate. Send someone to my location.
What you gonna do now that you're a free man?
Eat. I'm starving. Prison's been on lockdown all night. Tell me one of these places is still open.
Everything's locked up. Once the assassins showed up, the whole city shut down.
What about you? Got anything?
A mint from lunch in my pocket, but I was sort of saving it for later.
I gotta find something.
Thank you.
When I get out, I'm coming for you, freak!
I'm looking forward to it. Bring your friends, too. Gordon, another scumbag at my location for pickup. For the Arkham ward. They want to bring a muzzle. He's a biter.